Life on Teesside can be hectic. It's difficult to find time to come up for breath. Boroughs' countryside heritage is being slowly drowned out by the roar of the urban roads, the pounding of footsteps on the pavement, the busy nature of modern life. But peace still exists. You just have to know where to look for it. Peace. Tranquility. Calm. Quiet. Stillness. Nature is right here on our doorstep, beckoning us to explore. Despite all the chaos, all the trials and problems that exist in life below, up here in the woods, everything is different. When I step into the woods, everything changes. I'm stood up on top of the world, looking down at the chaos which I have just escaped. It's strange to think how the paths that I walk down today were well-trodden trade routes, worked daily by farmers, horses and carts, connecting farms and providing passages for goods. So still now, so hectic back then. Looking across the woodlands fills me with a sense of pride. Pride in my heritage. Looking across the rolling hills and the Teesside countryside, a jagged roseberry topping is waving across the hills at me. This serves as a constant reminder of what Middlesbrough has to offer. She looks down on us, acting almost as a guardian to the people of Teesside. She offers a constant reminder of what we stand for and of who we are. We may not be perfect, perhaps a little rough around the edges, but we stand tall and strong, proud of the place where we were born. In the days when Teesside was a roaring hub of trade between farms, farmers and sailors alike would look to the topping for the weather. As the phrase went, when roseberry topping wears a cap, let Cleveland then beware of a clap. And still today, she stands tall, looking out for the people of Teesside. Nature protects us here, putting its arm around us. Nature is at one with us. You just have to take the time to stop and look. It's so easy to lose yourself up here. On the way down, towards the reality of everyday life, I can feel all of my worries and stresses slowly lifting. Nature has once again removed the weight from my soul's shoulders. I'm free again, ready to face the challenges of the days and weeks that await. Refreshed by nature, inspired by my heritage. I'm proud to say that I'm from the borough.